start with your arrow. Arrow has a little space in between. Clip that right onto the bowstring. You want to put it underneath this brass knocking point and pop it on. Once it's there, one finger above your arrow and two below. Bring your arms up together. Now you're going to drive your hand back all the way till you hit here. All the way back, stretch, release.